This is our digital clock, menu button, RTC display, microcontroller, and this is the power supply. Let's edit the time. Back button, exit from edit mode, and the previous time is saved. Here is the PCB diagram. You may check the other videos for this PCB design. After simulating, we will make this PCB and then test it in the real field. Okay. So thank you. See you again.